What's going on, everybody? And in today's video, we got a $320 brake spot from Packman Brakes. Shout out to Packman. Check out his channel, link in the description. But we purchased a $320 spot in one of his prism brakes. So let's see what we got. So here's the package. As you can see, just standard bubble mailer, nothing crazy. So this was a 6-box prism basketball hobby box mixer that we purchased. It was $320, and it was a random team, so obviously random teams, not pick your teams. And yeah, so let's see what team we got. Let's open up, see what cards. Got some packing peanuts in here. Alright. So, some stuff in here. We got the Lakers. I guess this way. We got two packages. I guess it's too big. The shipping one. So we did get the Lakers, which if we look at Blez and Layden, Blez has them up for $400 on a pick your team break for 6 hobby boxes, and Layden had them up for $500. So if we go with the lower one with $400, we made a profit of $84 just on the value. Of course, that's not determined by what the cards we get. It's gonna be the actual value. But just going off the team, we technically did well, and we made about $84 in profit if we were just to sell the team. But let's get into the exciting part. Let's see what we got. So we'll start off with part one. Throw in some extras. Let's got some tape. So pretty well packaged, which is always good to see. This is my first time being in a Packman break. Pretty expensive spot as well. Looks like we got a Quanthony Revolution. Alright. So, this is, looks like all base. Got a Hyper. Got Kendrick Nunn, Bleak Monk. Just some base. Got an Austin Reeves rookie. There's a Hyper. Some more base. Nothing crazy so far. Got Magic. Got a LeBron widescreen. It's pretty nice there. Got a LeBron Fireworks as well. Just base. More prism base. Looks like a LeBron Fearless Silver. So there you go, that's pretty solid. Nothing crazy. Not sure what the value is. I'll throw it up on the screen. But solid LeBron card there. LeBron always sells. Obviously great player. Another Revolution base. Let's see what else we got. Some more base. Got a prismatic of LeBron. These are nice. I've not seen these in hand. Definitely a nice insert. Let's see what else. Anthony Davis, Fearless. Russell Westbrook, Mindset insert. More base. Anthony Davis, Fearless. Another Austin Reeves rookie. And then our last and probably biggest card of the break was an Austin Reeves Hyper rookie. So nothing crazy for $320, but it was definitely a fun time. Enjoyed. Got a couple of nice cards. Got the Reeves and the LeBron Silver. Definitely had potential, obviously. Lakers, got LeBron. Got some good players. Got AD. But yeah, that will do it. Pretty short, quick video, but just cool one. Wanted to see what would happen. And if you guys enjoyed, let me know. We can do more like this, or we can even do something like Pac-Man does already. It's like boxes versus breaks. Let me know if you'd be interested. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.